Is this what people really think therapy is like?
Because it's not like that.
Okay, hi, everybody. Thanks for coming back. We are in sort of a new setup. I don't know if this is what it's going to look like forever. It's what it's going to look like for the foreseeable future, so I hope you like it. I can't believe that, of course, as soon as I took a fucking break from YouTube and I was like, I'm going to do self-care, that YouTube, like, blew up. I've been dying 1,000 deaths waiting to talk about all of this stuff, all of the Dramageddon situation. If you don't follow beauty YouTube drama, like, I don't know what you're doing with your life. Clearly more interesting things than what I'm doing with mine, but it's really fascinating. We have videos coming about Tati's statement, about Shane's apology, maybe something about Jeffree Star, I don't know. Definitely we're gonna talk about Jenna Marbles because I'm personally heartbroken that she's not on the platform anymore. But yeah, so we're gonna catch up on all of that stuff, but it's not what we're talking about right this moment. So today, I have a White Claw because I think we're gonna need it. I've seen this trend sort of going around the internet and I think this is really funny and I'm very excited about this. We are reacting to I am reacting to bad stock photos of my job. I've seen a lot of these with like veterinarians and doctors and like the medical field, and they're pretty funny. So I had Aaron collect some for me. I haven't seen any of these before. This is like first time reaction. So that's it, I guess. I'm excited. Let's just get into it. Okay, here we go. First one. Okay. I'm like personally grieved by this photo. If your therapist wears a khaki blazer, just like get out of there. That's like red flag number one. Also, what is the face that she's, why is she looking at the camera? And also, rule number one, do not touch your clients. Rule number two, like, never sit on the couch next to your client. Like, this is all wrong. All right, next one, number two. What the fuck is this? Why does this man look like he just sold somebody a scam timeshare? But also, what's happening with his hair? Again, with the sitting on the couch, like, if your therapist sits on the couch with you, like, red flag, bad sign. Is this what people really think therapy is like? Because it's not like that. And also too, again, like if your therapist shows up looking like an accountant, no offense accountants, then like get out of there. They're probably a fucking dweeb. Yeah, okay, so this one's a bit, I mean, it's not like, I don't want to say this one is more realistic because it's certainly not like realistic, but we have a therapist sitting in their own chair, albeit a plastic patio chair, and the person is sitting on the couch alone, but they're laying down. Nobody really, I mean, I've had a client lay down on the couch once, but mostly because they were like, I'm tired, and sort of like threw like a pretend tantrum. Like they were just joking. They like did it for dramatic effect. I mean, I guess you can lay down if you want to. That's just weird. Group therapy for overcoming depression. Which one of these fucking people is the therapist? All of these people look so upset. This lady in the tan shirt looks pissed though.
Who is the therapist?
I don't know. There's no therapist here. I'm confused by that.
Whoa.
This says sad girl thinking about her bad behavior during consultation. I'm not sure why this would show up as a stock photo for therapy, but first of all, their knees are almost touching. That's like way too close. But second of all, like he's lecturing her. Like he's yelling at her. And then there's just like a group of, this looks like a scene from The Handmaid's Tale. All of these people just sitting around like, shame on you, shame on you. This is really uncomfortable. What the fuck is this? This guy said, oh, he looks like Jim Halpert. Like, oh, the girls are so zany. Why is she upside down on the couch? Why are her feet up in the air? These glasses are for sure from Party City. There's no way those are real glasses. I refuse to believe that a person in real life would wear those. But why is she upside down? What is happening? I want to know. Like, I want to know who the director for this photo shoot was. Like, I just want to talk. Who was like, you know what we're going to do? Great idea. We're going to have her sit upside down in her striped, like, hand-knitted socks. And then it just, they just told the guy, like, just look like Jim Halpert. Just sit there and go, ah. Why does this man have a skeleton with a wig on it? And why is this lady wearing a doctor's coat? I refuse to believe that this is serious. I absolutely refuse to believe that there is a real company who said, This is our stock photo for therapy. Someone will use this in their advertisement for sure. Also, what is this supposed to be conveying? You know? Are you going to therapy? Is this like one of the people who has an unrealistic attachment to a sex doll, except that it's like a science room skeleton?
The funny thing is they use a skeleton on multiple stock photos. Look below it.
No, they don't. They do.
They switched roles.
Why do they have... Oh, my God. And then... oh, my God. I wish this was really the internet. This is just a screen grab. But I'll zoom in and, like, put it up here so you guys can see. The therapist is smiling at the camera, like, all smug, and then he's snuggling his skeleton in the background.
They're all the same
Why
company.
Does she look excited about that? What's happening? What's happening? Like, I just have so many questions. Okay, this one is like a little bit less weird. The caption for this one is so perfect. It says, she has a bad attitude, stock image. Which, like, she doesn't even look like she has a bad attitude. She looks like she's just admiring her own nails. She's maybe a little bit annoyed about the idea of being in therapy. Her therapist looked like she's somebody's nana. I don't know. The picture for this one isn't that weird. It is a little weird that she's, like, doing this number. The rest of it's not that weird. I think just the title for this one is odd. All right. Well, that was a journey. I suppose I probably should have put some breaks in between there, but we didn't, so like whatever. Hope you had fun. Good luck keeping up with that. But anyways, thanks for watching. I hope you guys liked the video. I thought this would just be kind of fun for the first video back because I haven't seen you guys in a while and I don't want to like really hit you with all of the educational content right out of the bat. So thanks for watching. If you like the video, subscribe to the channel. We have some fun stuff here. Again, we have more videos coming out about YouTube drama and all that jazz, so stay tuned for that. And then share the video to help the channel grow and to help each other grow. And I will see you guys soon. Okay, bye.